Hello friends, my name is Vasim and I welcome you all to this channel Bank for You. So friends, in this video I will be discussing a puzzle which is based on weekdays. Okay, so friends, as you all know, puzzles play a very important role in any bank examination. So there will be at least 10 to 15 questions from this section itself. So I thought to discuss this question with you. I'm sure it will be benefited to you. Okay, so friends, once you come across the questions, try to solve the question by yourself and continue watching the video. Without wasting much time, let's go ahead. So here's the question. A group of 7 persons, that is J, K, L, M, N, O, and P, like different fruits. So these 7 persons like different fruits. The fruits are kiwi, mango, apple, guava, watermelon, orange, and strawberry. So these 7 persons like these 7 fruits. Okay, they attend classes on different days of week starting from Monday to Sunday. So these persons they are going to attend the classes from Monday to Sunday. So Monday to Sunday means, so the week will commence on Monday, then Tuesday, Wednesday, and goes on up to Sunday. Okay, the next one is, no 2 persons has class on same day of the week. So there will be no 2 people will be having the class on the same day. That means, so only 1 person will be having the class on one single day. So that's the point. Okay, let's try to do it, friends. As you can see, the first information is N attends the class on Friday. That information that N is going to attend the class on Friday. So I'm going to place N here. Okay, the next one is only 1 person attends the class between the one who likes guava and the one who likes watermelon. So between the one who likes guava and the one who likes watermelon, so there is a gap of only 1 person. There is a gap of only 1 person between these 2 persons. Okay, the next one is K likes apple. This is a direct information that K likes apple, but then we don't know where apple or K is. That is why we cannot able to place it here. Okay, and moreover, we do not even know where guava and watermelon is placed. So that is why we have to keep these 2 informations on hold for now. Okay, the next one is more than 1 person. See, more than 1 person attends the class between the one who likes orange and the one who likes strawberry. So the one who likes orange and the one who likes strawberry. Let me put it here. And the one who likes orange and the one who likes strawberry. Between these 2 persons, there is a gap of more than 1 person. More than 1 person means there is a gap of at least 2 persons or more than 2 persons. Okay, 2 or more persons should be there between the one who likes orange and strawberry. The next one is N likes guava. That information that N likes guava, N is here. So guava has to be placed here. We know between the one who likes guava and watermelon, there is a gap of 1 person. Guava is here, 1 plus watermelon can be here. Guava is here, 1 plus watermelon can be here. 2 possibilities. That is why I am going to put one more possibility here. N guava. Okay. So, N guava, 1 plus. So, watermelon can be here. Okay. So, here 1 plus watermelon can be here as well. Right. So, watermelon can be here as well. So, this is done. Okay. So, the next one is M likes kiwi. So M is going to like kiwi fruit, but then we don't know where M is, so or where kiwi is, so that is why we cannot able to place it. We have to keep it on hold. The next one is P attends class on Sunday. So P attends class on Sunday. Sunday is here, so P has to be placed here. So P has to be here. The next one is only 1 person attends class between J and L. So between J and L, there is a gap of only 1 person. J or L can be here, 1 plus J or L can be here. J or L can be here, 1 plus J or L can be here. J or L can be here, 1 plus J or L can be here. So 3 possibilities in this case, and there will be 3 possibilities here. So if I try to substitute J and L possibility, it is going to make 6 possibilities totally. So that is just a waste of time. The next one is neither the one who likes orange nor the one who likes kiwi attends the class on Saturday. So orange or kiwi will not be placed on Saturday. So orange or kiwi should not be placed here on Saturday. So there is one more information. The next one is K attends class on Tuesday. Dad information that K is going to attend the class on Tuesday. So K has to be Tuesday. K has to be Tuesday. We know K likes apple. So K is here. K likes apple. Okay. Here again K likes apple. Alright. That's done. The next one is the one who likes mango attends the class before the one who likes apple. We have already placed apple here. So the one who likes mango, she is going to attend the class before apple. So before apple means apple itself is on Tuesday. Before apple, there's only one gap is left out. So therefore, I can certainly say that so mango has to be at this particular place. That's on Monday. We have no other choice. Mango has to be placed over here. Right? Now see, M kiwi has to be placed. So I cannot able to place M here because P is here. Kiwi cannot be placed, as we know that is one of the conditions. So M kiwi cannot be placed. So then only one place is left out, that M has to be here and kiwi has to be here. Right? Now here, see kiwi cannot be placed here. M cannot be here, M cannot be here. So kiwi can be here, kiwi can be here. Right? So kiwi, M kiwi can be here, M kiwi can be here. See here friends, I would like to tell you one thing here. Between orange and the one who likes strawberry, between these two persons, there should be a gap of at least two persons. If I place orange or strawberry here, orange or strawberry can be here as well. So here, this condition cannot be fulfilled in the first possibility. So that is why first possibility gets eliminated here. Okay. So this goes out of our observation. So we have to remove it. Alright. Now here, so we know between orange and strawberry, there should be a gap of at least two persons. Orange cannot be here. We know that. Strawberry can be here. So one place, if I place orange here, so there is a gap of only one person. So that is why we cannot able to place M kiwi here. So if M kiwi is placed here, see kiwi cannot be here. Kiwi cannot be here. So kiwi cannot be here as well. Why? So if I am going to place kiwi here, strawberry has to be here and orange has to be here, strawberry has to be here. Okay. So orange has to be here, strawberry has to be here. So the final will be done. Between orange and strawberry, there is a gap of at least two persons. But according to this, there is a gap of only one person between orange and kiwi. So that is why I cannot able to place, orange here. So orange has to be here. So between orange and strawberry, there is a gap of at least two persons. Orange is here, 1, 2. So strawberry has to be here. Strawberry has to be here. So this is done. Okay. Now kiwi is left out. So kiwi has to be placed here. So M has to be placed. M likes kiwi, right? M kiwi is done. Now between J and L, there is a gap of one person. So this is also done. This is also not required. Between J and L, there is a gap of only one person. So J or L can be here. One gap J or L can be here. If J or L is placed here, one place we cannot go this side. One place we cannot come here as well. So this is the last possibility that J or L has to be here. So J or L has to be here. And only one person is left out. That is O. O has to be placed here. So see here friends. So this is the final arrangement. I hope you understood this. I'm sure this is going to be useful to you for the upcoming exam. Alright. So friends, this is all for today. Thank you so much for watching. Have a good day ahead. So before ending up this session, I request you to subscribe to the channel, like the video, share the video with your friends. And if you have any doubts, please let us know in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching. Have a good day ahead.